In this blog, we are going to see the process of uploading a PDF file to the server using a REST API. So in our previous tutorials, we have dealt with the DO library implementation for API request. So here, these are the previous tutorials we have dealt with the help of DO library in our Flutter application. And in this particular blog, we try to see the upload of an image to the server. But after this particular blog, I'm continuously getting requests regarding how to upload a PDF file or a document file to the server. So in this part of the tutorial, I'm going to show you how to upload a PDF file to your server using DO library. It is very much similar to how we upload an image, but few people are getting confused like how to pick the file and how to upload it to the server. So in this part of this tutorial, I will try to show you clearly the process of how to upload a PDF file. Stay tuned till the end of this particular tutorial so that you will get a very good knowledge on how to upload a PDF file. And of course, in our next tutorial, I will also show you how to download the PDF file and view in your Flutter application. So while let's get started with this particular tutorial.